shop. Two words, my friend. No refunds. Catch you later. I'll always buy guns you don't need. Welcome, customer. Farewell, friend. Later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. looks like enough parts for my purposes. Let's see if we can't cure them monstrosities. And see if I can't find my way into Tannis's good graces.
Join the scrappiest, fastest-growing young clan on Pandora. Survive the deadly burrows and bring me those sandworm trophies to prove yourselves worthy.
Yeah!
Yeah! Move, baby!
Trusty Vault Hunter came through. Again. And nobody else did. Well, come on back here, champ.
The true world revealed.
known to me. Time to go to work.
Save your goddamn life. Stay alive out there. Farewell, friend.
Huh. All right then, let's take another little whackaroni at this. Give this concoction a shot. Get it? Shot? Never mind. Just do it.
Reinstated.
Yes, hello? I must ask, who has been discarding these utterly magnificent dead specimens?
Oh, that would be me. Hi there, Tannis.
Well, hello.
Time for you to mosey on out, Vault Hunter. I'll take it from here.
Yeah, go on.
Going through that old.
This does not seem to be working out. Why can't all my recruits be as strong and impervious to fall damage as you are? I wonder what I'm doing wrong. Is it me? I think it's me. You know what? Give me some time to think this through.
You're an organ donor, right? Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it. When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Don't have too much fun! I'm always...
Thank you.
the dead when you can buy from me.
Skaglik! You know where to find me!
Anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. You can never be too well armed. Cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it. Goodbye, friend. Stop anywhere else, I'll have you killed. Quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions. Stay alive out there. A bad guy's a new one, huh? See ya.
Looking for a healer? You're in the right place. Don't die.
Coins for bullets. Bullets for coins. Yield goodbye.
You know what I love about this village? Not as much knocking.
Why choose an honorable weapon when you could buy a gun?